I'm getting married in less than a month. Do you have any pre-marriage advice?
Oh boy, are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, you can see the Hollywood sign from my backyard. Okay, now.
I thought that was the advice.
Basically, what's going on today is Scrub Johnson over here has got a hair that looks like a mop. We're trying to put Swiffer out of business with that mop. You look like you're about to go make a birdhouse at Home Depot.
A birdhouse?
Yeah.
Out of human hair, that's a little weird.
I'm choosing your haircut. You have no say.
I have no say.
If we were to stop right now, you look like off a fucking Shelby, lad. How much was that?
$450
That is crazy, dude.
Gold accent,
damn. What is that? Oh, I thought you're a goddamn drunkard.
Hasn't anyone told you smoking's bad, lad?
Yeah, your mom did last night.
Whoa. That was crass.
She thought so too.
Sweet baby girl's got a bachelorette party coming up, yeah? To get ready for that, what did you purchase?
I purchased a giant head of Alex.
A giant, massive f***ing head of me. So we're gonna open that now and see what it's about. Okay, well, that didn't work.
I was wondering if it was single.
What in God's green earth? Why the hell would you? What the fuck? Babes. It's like if it was the intro of a show and it's like.
This is fantastic.
Oh my god.
You like it?
Yeah. No chick brings all the boys to the dog. I'm losing it. She brings all the boys to the dog. Wait, you want to put that in our house?
Amber was saying that she wants us to.
Where would we put that?
I don't know.
On the ceiling above where you sleep so you can stare at me. When we first met, I will never forget. Cause even though I didn't know you yet. Okay guys, so it is not the end of the vlog, but I just wanted to give you a little bit of context because I didn't want to lose this next piece of footage, so I made it the remainder of the vlog, which is just like the raw and edited clip of this strange encounter that my buddy Kobe and I had with this guy in a hot tub talking about if you put ice in milk. And the way that this whole all started is if you have friends that do a bunch of goofy, dumbass shit with you, all these weird fucking made up things, you just go on tangents with people just for the sake of the joke. We were talking about if you know someone that puts ice in milk, do you know an ice milker? Oh, last time I saw an ice milker was back in 1914 after the war. Shit like that, just like a bunch of dumb shit. And then we ended up thinking it was so damn funny, we went on with the joke for hours and hours, and then we even made this TikTok.
Schlafly's. It's old-fashioned ice milk for us ice milkers. Just like grandmama used to do it. Schlafly's. Ice milk.
It's really unsettling.
Schlafly's.
It's just milk with ice.
But it better be shots. And then we thought it was so funny that we went into the hot tub to ask the guy in there if he would ever put ice in milk. And the rest of the conversation happened. And with that being said, I love you guys. Enjoy the rest of the vlog. And I'll see you for the next one.
Question going back and forth between him and I.
Oh, yeah?
If you're an ice milker or not.
An ice milker? What is that?
Are you the type of person that puts ice in their milk?
I don't mind milk being a little bit warm.
But you never put ice in it.
No.
Just get it out the fridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, right, exactly.
You don't need to put ice in there. Or do you? That's the question.
I don't.
I don't either.
Milk?
Yeah.
Yes.
You're talking to me about milk?
Yeah.
Putting ice in milk.
Yeah, sure, why not?
You do it?
You do it or don't you do it?
Well, I mean.
You take the extra precaution.
I'm not exactly sure how to answer this question.
Well, whenever you're drinking milk.
I'm from Hollywood now, so I deal with the press.
So,
I'm getting married in less than a month. Do you have any pre-marriage advice?
Oh boy, are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay, you can see the Hollywood sign from my backyard. Okay, now.
Oh, I thought that was the advice. I thought that was the advice.
Okay,
okay?
Here's my advice.
What's
now?
Advice?
Here's
okay.
my advice. Okay,
ready.
You ready?
I'm ready.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Do you think your soul can handle it?
I'd like
Is
to
that
think
the
so.
Advice?
Look her in the eyes.
Okay.
And this is all you have to do. Look her in the eyes, and you say to her this. This is forever, right?
That's the, that's the marriage advice for a happy marriage going forward.
Look her in the eyes.
Okay. Ask her, is this forever?
Is this forever?
Because what happens is a female, well, once you think a little bit about, I don't think I want to be with him anymore, done.
Ah, oh. Strapped out.
Ask her, look her in the eyes now, and say, is this forever?
And lock on to her heart, soul.
That's where the truth is.
I'm going to ask her.
Yeah, when you look in, when I look in your eyes, I can see your truth.
See my truth.
Yeah.
What is this truth?
You're a warrior.
All right.
Yeah.
Dang, I'm getting in
deep. Warrior man.
What makes you say that?
I can see.
In my heart.
I can see in his past, he's something to do with fighting.
Okay.
Yeah, there we go. But you're also peaceful, though. Yeah, yeah, I sense peace. Like you're from Maui or something. Are you from Hawaii?
I'm not from Hawaii. I'm from St. Louis, Missouri.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh.